Hello friends, welcome to Shivani Tutorial. In this video, I am going to show you how to make a full hand mehndi design. First of all, draw slanting lines on your wrist. Now, on the other side, make slanting lines and make V-shaped design. Fill the design by making random lines and dots. Make half circle on your palm and fill this design by making random lines. Continue the design by making leaf or flower. Give a border to this design and make small petals in it. Look how beautiful this design is looking. Don't forget to make petals and leaves on the finger. side of the wrist, make half circle and complete the design by making double lines and dots on the edge. Finally, don't forget to apply loose mehndi on the tips. Friends, do try this design. This is a very beautiful and party mehndi design. Today, I will show you a very beautiful and easy mehndi design on hand. We will start our mehndi design from the wrist. Tip of my mehndi filler is neither very thick nor thin. As you can see, its thickness of the mehndi is best for this design. I have made a beautiful flower on the wrist and decorating it further, adding petals and simple designing to make it more beautiful. Now we will make a lace design on the palm. Further, we will make the design on the fingers with different designs to make it look more good. Lastly, we put some mehndi on the tip of the finger and will spread it evenly as it looks super. See how beautiful the mehndi is looking. In this video, I am going to teach you a very simple and easy mehndi for beginners. First of all, draw two slanting lines on your wrist. Now draw a half flower and continue the design by making a petal. Petal with the random lines and dots. Carry forward the same design by making a bigger size of petal and fill it with the random lines and leaves. So this is how the entire design. Now make the same pattern on the fingers. draw flowers or petals on the fingers. Don't forget to apply loose mehndi on the tips. Friends, that was the very easy method to learn beginner mehndi. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe the channel.